Hello, my name is High Definition Gamer, and we're back with Mafia 3. This is episode 38. And this is the first mission we'll be doing. Frisco Fields. Talk to Jackie Grimaldi. Donovan's called in a favor with a friend who carries shared interests in Frisco Fields. And we have already arrived. Thought I'd spare you the driving.
Coming through.
I'll pretend that was an accident. Good day. I think you're looking for me?
Jackie? A mutual friend sent me.
I figured Johnny was lying when he said he had a friend. The cloak and dagger act's a bit much, though.
You know Donovan?
You could say that. I'm a special agent with Treasury.
The IRS is looking into Olivia Marcano? Pretty sure she's smart enough to pay her taxes.
I'm investigating a man who works for her, Chester Moreau. From what I've been able to piece together, he finances the Southern Union.
Figured those racist fucks had factored into this somehow. Man I'm after, Remy Duval, is a grand poopah or some shit.
Whatever the connection, it's deep, it's secret, and it's bringing in a lot of money. Much more than you'd expect from a territory like Frisco Fields. The Bureau looked into it for a while, but no one's talking.
Trust me, I get my hands on one of those bastards, he's talking.
I thought as much. Only other lead I have is that the Southern Union's got stashes of propaganda scattered around the neighborhood. Might not seem like much, but you hit those, you'll get the attention of the people who matter.
Yeah. Moreau starts losing money, he's gonna want to know why. I'll be back once I have something actionable.
Really talking around here. I think you're gonna have to get to Chester's people directly.
The Southern Union peddles racist literature and paraphernalia to turn a quick back. Wreck any you find to hurt their cash flow. Okay, let's go get this one set up. Talk to Bear Donnelly. Unhappy in the Irish mob, Bear's ambitions have brought him to the streets of Frisco Fields.
And salutations and all that shite.
Long way from Point Verdun, aren't you, Bear?
Decided it was time to branch out. Not really a lot for me in that organization anymore.
So what's your new line?
Mind-melting narcotics. And I hear the best are coming out of Frisco. PCP. And it's cutting into my business.
Okay. So where's the operation?
Beats the hell out of me. But a while back, Miss Olivia Marcano hired a top-notch chemist named Bobby Bastian, tasked him with upgrading her operations, which will make it impossible for the small-time cooks to compete. Hell, they even got taxis delivering their shit.
If I can get to Bastian's dealers, maybe they'll give him up. Tell me something I can use against him.
That ain't all. Word is Miss Marcano brought in a couple other eggheads from San Francisco. Get rid of them, and Bobby Bastian's gonna find himself nice and fucked. On some of Bastian's guys, and maybe they'll tell you something useful.
Priority cabs. Bastion's taxi service delivers speed to bored housewives. Kill any dealers you find out in the street. I thought it was about to tell us we could use taxis. I was like, a little late, man. Okay, interrogate dealers. I was thinking about going reverse all the way there, but I decided not to.
What? Am I imagining things?
I'm gonna have to ask you to leave.
I'm sorry. I'm just tired, man.
Shoot that stupid bastard. I got a beat on him.
Holy shit, what the fuck was that? I don't know what just happened. Did he have a grenade or something? Damn. So yeah, I'm starting to wonder if I should even show the side missions. I mean, we're over halfway through the game, so part of me wants to just continue doing what I'm doing. Another part of me wants to just...
What can I do you for?
Only show the main story. So I don't know what I'm going to do yet. I'll have to think about it. I'll probably just stick with what I'm doing. We need a car.
I'm in Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
On it, lad.
That almost rhymed.
I'm in Frisco and
I'm going at you. Hang tight.
You want something? You let me know.
Got something I can hang on to?
Better not more wheels than an engine.
Going straight to...
That's a big hill. Show me what you got.
We're good. Call me if you need me.
And the chemist they brought in, the place is like this big secret nobody's talking about. It's fucking spooky.
The hell?
I didn't see anything, okay?
Fuck!
Spider one, boys!
Tell me about Bastion's PCP business.
We've been moving the speed around town using taxis.
Last I heard, the boss was keeping the cash drops at the dispatch garage.
Can't trust a fucking rat.
Okay, where to next? Oh, looks like we're headed to the taxi service garage. The little joys in this game. I'll surprise him with some flour.
Our thing to do is avoid pollen. Goddamn, what was that?
About Jew bankers and the race problem. It was exhausting.
My nephew's moving.
I need to learn that.
I can't
shit.
Believe he's leaving the city.
Don't like the sound of that.
You don't like the sound of a whistle? Bummer. I like it.
That looks like trouble.
I ain't ever gonna stop looking.
Oh crap.
Pass out or pass on.
Okay, we're doing pretty good here stealth-wise. And those guys are way over there, it looks like.
Your type don't belong.
I see him.
Cassandra told me to reach out. I certainly appreciate some help with the phones.
Sure.
I don't fucking mean.
Get me out of here.
Ooh, 20,000. Look, I know the broads in this neighborhood don't seem like the type to do drugs, but it's a super fucking easy. You go up to their door all polite like, dressed in your best suit, and tell them that PCP is a great way for them to slim down. No dieting, no exercise, the pounds just melt away. By the time they figure out it's a crock, they're hooked and we're swimming in money. That's just straight evil, man. Straight evil. PCP is like probably one of the worst drugs, at least from what I've heard. People can go crazy doing that shit. So much fun. Okay, now we're gonna kill some PCP cooks. Sounds like fun. Looks like he's coming out. Cool. Well, this'll be easy. Raid Southern Union Gatherings.
You signed up with that security company yet? Might want to think about it.
You see,
play you wide open.
Gonna bury it.
I'm ducking down.
Gonna blow me back up.
Here, shit's going down. Give me backup.
Man, the rate of fire on this shotgun is like really bad. Is that all we had to do there? Seems like it. There's a cop outside? Oh, hold up. There's an achievement for stealing a cop car. So let's do this. Code 112. Got a code 112. I don't know how you activate the siren. There must be a button. Well, it's obviously not X. I don't know. Whatever, let's go ahead and do this. Or wait, we already did that. So I guess what we have to do now is just do more side missions for the time being. Story chapters. Oh no, it looks like we can do more of these. Oh, I see. These are side missions below to complete this story chapter. Okay. Well, let's go for this one then.
Code 35, suspicious person and vehicle. Responding unit investigation.
I thought it was code 112. Hopefully nobody steals my car.
Move the fuck on.
The stupid car was moving, so he went out of cover. Let's actually call in the money.
I'm in Frisco with a shitload of green.
Oh,
Hold your horses. I'll get to you.
I'm in Frisco and I need supplies.
Be out directly.
What can I take off your hands?
Keep this safe.
Guess our business is done here.
See anything you need? Let me see what you got.
Just trying to think. I kind of feel like switching to a pistol. We haven't used the Phoenix in a while. I'm also going to buy this. So 96%. 76. I also noticed that when you equip a weapon, you get full ammo, so I think that might be a way around paying for ammo. I don't know for sure, though, if that'll work. We'll have to test it out.
Business is done. You know how to find me.
A deck of cards if you want to play later.
Huh?
There! It's the way you die!
Shit down!
Oh, that was sweet! Oh! That was so sweet. We just gotta blow up their shit. Was that it? $1,000 in damage? Okay. This game is a lot of fun, and it's well done, and I think they put a tremendous amount of effort into it, but they half-assed a lot of things. Like, the game is very repetitive. Like, I'm basically doing the same mission over and over again. I just go kill a bunch of guys, destroy some shit, move on. You know what I mean? Like, a good chunk of the game is very, very repetitive. But because I'm a huge fan of Mafia and the story is great, the graphics are amazing, the animations look fantastic, the soundtrack is one of the best I've ever seen. For me, it's totally worth the money, what I paid for it. But I do think they could have put a lot more effort into making it less repetitive and more of an adventure rather than a grind. And things like customization for vehicles and clothing is completely taken away. I wouldn't say completely, because you get, like, upgrades, vehicle modifications, but it's not the same thing, you know? So, they took a step forward and a step back at the same time. It's almost like two steps forward, one step back. It's the kind of the way it went. So, yeah, my thoughts have definitely changed on the game quite a bit after a week's passed. But overall, I'm still having a great time. I'm loving it. It's a lot of fun. And I can't wait to see where the story goes. The mixing of the races is an abomination. And those who would wantonly violate the laws of man and nature will suffer the Lord's wrath. Gotta see it to believe it. Moles got them throwing money at him, but shit, boy got out. Huh? I know where you are, cocksucker! How are you, sugar? Close to... I think he has a gun! Oh, Jesus! Run! Need to get the police over here. Cassandra told me to reach out. I certainly appreciate some help with phones. Go, asshole. Okay. Huh? Shit! Shit! Hell yeah! Hands on the dashboard, motherfucker. Oh, hold it! Who the fuck invited you? You wanna live? You tell me all about Chester Moreau's operation. Stop the car! Stop the car! Don't be shy. Talk to me. Look at me! Who the fuck's gonna tell me anything? Stop wasting my fucking time! I can't tell you shit about
Mr. Moreau's got some of the Southern Union guys on a job for him. A big one. A secret.
Sorry, but I can't have you talking.
So I shot him and then he made a screaming noise? I guess maybe I shot him in the chest or something, I don't know.
Hello? I certainly appreciate some help with the phones.
I'll be happy to take care of that for you.
Get worried, kid. I'm coming. Oh, damn, that felt good.
Why does that happen?
Time to fucking die.
Stuff like that, too. It's just... This game is far from polished. But like I said, I still love it. In my opinion, it's a step up from Mafia 2. Although Mafia 2 was really good. And the story kept going with new missions. There wasn't any of the side mission stuff.
here's off limits.
It occurs to me, you.
Yeah, my pops was able to get me.
How you ended up in this pile in the first place? Just keep the money back.
Here's how the other half lives.
Don't think that was a rat.
Fuck your vocal cords.
Anyone get their ideas? You want
damn! Get that sack of shit down.
We need an ambulance down here right away.
Get out of here.
All right, so we'll do this one last side mission. Then we will call that an episode. Informant escaping. Oh, crap. I was thinking that on the way over too. I should probably heal because I only had one bar, but I didn't do it. That's interesting. Wonder if you could hit that with a car.
I'm in Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
Hi.
That rhymes.
Right away.
Okay, I think I'm actually just gonna end the episode there. We will carry on the next one, and I hope you enjoyed.